The Lord said to Abraham, where is your wife Sarah? And then God told him, Sarah will soon have a son. Now both Sarah and Abraham were already old, and Sarah was now past her childbearing age. But gracious was the Lord to Sarah, so he kept his promise, and Sarah became pregnant and bore a son to Abraham. Now Abraham gave the name Isaac to his son, and Abraham was 100 years old. And Sarah said, God has brought me laughter, and everyone who hears about this will also laugh with me. For Sarah and Abraham were already old when Sarah became pregnant and she bore him a son. For gracious was the Lord to give her a son, and Abraham gave him the name of Isaac.